But the tickets aren't selling. We'll end up with an empty house. That's like a full house with none of the people. What do you say? Will you help me sell tickets, that is? I'll cut the base price in half. Just sell, sell, sell for big, big profits.
Come on, Uni. Let's give it a shot.
With the Goings in charge, we'll sell out for sure. Imagine the crowds. The rest is up to you. Did you sell? The tickets, I mean.
You better believe it.
Every last one.
Splendid, simply splendid. Did you hear that, everybody? Oh, yes, before I forget. I've got to pay you your profits. Lastly, a little bonus for selling all the tickets.
I guess it's worth trying anything.
Yep, it was an absolutely amicable arrangement.
Oh, we're really looking forward to the show.
Hello, Gold.
Oh, it's Tobley's assistant.
Would you mind doing us a favor?
What kind of favor?
Chief's throwing a festival. Singing and dancing in celebration. We're seeking musicians for a troupe, yes. Where could they be?
So you want us to help you find them?
We is counting on you, Gullwing. Thank you. If you find musician, give them this letter, yes?
What business do you have with me?
We have a letter from someone named Tobley.
Do you think you can help him out?
I must speak with my friends. It is not my right to decide for them. A moment, please. How strange. I cannot hear their voices. Their minds must be closed.
What do you mean?
The spirits of my friends often become butterflies and drift through the woods. If it is no trouble, why don't you seek them out and ask them yourself?
At your service.
Huh? What can I do for ye?
Well?
I can help ye, if it's music that ye-
dear. Oh my, you startled me. Whatever could the problem be?
I have a favor to ask.
No, I do not mind at all. We'll play our songs and have a ball.
My friends do not seem to object. We will help you, Tobly.
We shall present a great event.
We'll get Mala real gas, you'll see, eh?
Yes, it will be a brilliant finale for our doomed kind.
Doomed? If only all the fate had stayed, the woods would never, ever fade.
But it looks like we'll be meeting our end someday soon.
Thank you for finding the...
Here comes the hurt.
Thank you. Well, hello.
How's work?
It's a never-ending struggle. As you can see, the monkeys are multiplying. They were harassing the tourists.
Well, I guess this will teach Papa a lesson at least.
Sid's not here anymore. After your last visit, he dropped everything and took off. Well, I must be going.
Now you behave yourselves.
Hey, if there were more of these little guys, you think the place would empty out?
It just might.